It has been a great experience being here as a lecturer. We have been around, we have seen that it's a huge meeting. We really think that in the future it will become even bigger. The future of this meeting is just the beginning. We have been all over Europe and in different congresses, and we have seen that these type of congresses are very attractive, not only for dentists, also for students or companies, where we can share and learn from different type of disciplines in dentistry. I had a lecture in part with Dr. Navarro, where we talk about the integration between smile design and aligners. We have been shown how the aligners therapy are more and more useful in our daily practice, and how we are integrating this restorative part into the aligner therapy to be less and minimal invasive therapy in our treatments.